Guys, you know, we need to talk about this leaked official NEC 2022 to 2027. Yay! Kyaliwa lapha, guys. People are fighting there. One of the prominent person that is fighting or can be seen fighting there is Ulungsan, or Andile Lungsan. A lot of people will remember that he was sentenced. And since he was sentenced, he went to prison to serve a year and then he came back. So I will believe that he's still... I don't know whether he concluded the five-year period before he can go back or come back into politics and serve in parliament. But yeah, this leaked letter tells us a lot. So, and what was said then, we can see Lindiwe Sisulu, we can see Andile Lungisa, and I'll show you the others. But let's have a bit of what they said here. You have really lost your mind and on the self-destructive, you are on a self-destructive road. You need prayers and counseling to deal with what you are going through. That's all I can say. My prayers tonight for you as a comrade. Then there's NK, whose number is being hidden here. It says, comrade, the communications protocol adopted by the NEC prohibit this dialogue. We will delete this thread and resubmit the protocol to your perusal, something around that. Bendula Ulungsano, what Andilungsano, accept your prayer. I need nothing from a careerist. Yeah. And one of the problems is the fact that people are saying who brought the DA into the arena. So most people of the local members of the NEC, they are not in agreement with what is happening here. I'm just hoping and wishing that they don't get eliminated, because, I mean, honestly speaking, it shows that the president, look, when they said that the president had made this deal long ago, really, it makes a lot of sense now. Like, come to think of it, it makes a lot of sense now to say, the man has made a deal long time ago. Because there was absolutely no need that he could have worked with the EFF. I mean, he couldn't work with the EFF and the MK. But he classified them as the problematic political parties. Can you just imagine Ramaphosa calling other black political parties a problematic political parties? Well, we're not going to call you a problematic problematic person if you do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Yeah. So somebody commented and say, this group must be closed. And then get Andile Lungisa. Andile Lungisa. It must be closed so we can be free from this DA agenda. It just tells you how much they, you know what I'm saying? How much they, I forgot Mkabai is given this position. I forgot to ANC, but as a member of the ANC, I forgot the position. Okay, I forgot. She's got a position, man. She's given a position. I forgot a position. We can't have this group closed. That's what she's saying. We can't have this closed. This group closed because... is it she or he? I think it's she. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure about that. We can't have this group closed because one person, which is Comrade Andile. DJ Pemza Uti. His attitude drag all of us to respond to him. Andile Lungisa. Look, responding to Ukabai Uti. We're also happy. Utin, we also happy when is open we can attend the DA agenda without fear of contradiction. Yay. 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 But what they have done, they've hidden the people's numbers. But you could see that people are not happy. Members of the NEC are not happy with the DA and what. There are others who are pushing for it. But yeah, this is what you say. I am not... if I'm not correct politically, I have no issue with that you can challenge my views. I will always be guided by service to our people and not by expandience and careerism. We do no business to the DA. DA is a red line. We owe Madam NG an apology, says, look, responding to Ulungsa. I'm so NG is NG Mutsaka, right? Kabayge was responding to Ulungisa. I was saying, you are honestly being silly, and I will not degenerate to your labeling of comrade. You need to remember that no one has monopoly of being correct as an ANC. But from this, you can tell that you can read. And you can see that this one is a sellout. 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 But I'm glad because we get to see this. Why? Because then we will see that these ANC members did not agree to this. So later on in the future, when real selections will be made, when real members are coming on board, we will know that this one. We know for now that the stand from, who's this one? Ulindiwe Sisulu. She's not for this nonsense. Now we know Andile Lungisa, for instance. He's not for this nonsense, right? So we know those ones. History will remember them. Somebody says, who associated you with the DA? You have your own interpretation of the NEC revolution, local resolution, and so you are others having their own views. I can't say this one, including your liberal behavior of individualism. That is Ukubayi. Yay! Andile Lungisa, I like that. I always swim against the tide in the Indian Ocean. This statement alone, it says, it is only him that opposes the DA and the ANC marriage. This has nothing to do with the DA. It is your tone that is sickening. By the way, as an African child, that you are always you always claim to be. You have a responsibility to show respect to every elder, including those elders who belonging to the DA. My daughter, the spokesperson said DA have spoken. I told now, but I'm glad that now we know that there are these rotten potatoes there, and we can pinpoint them. That the conversation, you guys, was very, 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 very long, and Andile Lungisa wasn't having it. We said no to the DA. Some know the history of our movement, including the character of our movement. Please, in your hallucination, don't ever include some of us to anything that has to do with DA. We never joined the liberation struggle or the movement late in our lives. Comrade must be sensitive to the history of our struggle. I fully agree with him. You couldn't take the history of the ANC, the heritage, and blend it with the DA. You couldn't. Unfortunately, guys, I'm trying to trace the one where Lindiwe Sisulu also commented. Celebrate the DA without including our names on it. Mkabai, Comrade Andile, I don't think there is a need of mutual respect. Comrade, I do think there is a need of mutual respect and decorum. It's not correct to say Mayor NG is hallucinating. Okay. What to end, Mutsaka is hallucinating. Hola, Andile. Hey. But when you are hallucinating, when I was hearing it, the hallucination, yeah, because he collapsed it. But guys, I'm checking something. If I'm not leaving those messages, guys, I forgot where I put them. But wow. Guys, Ziabuela, okay, guys, Ziabuela. I'm looking at this and I'm thinking to myself, wow, to Angie's hallucinating. But tell me, guys, in the comment section below. For me, I will say to you guys, I'm happy that today we know that Andile Lungisa, he doesn't stand with this, doesn't associate himself with this nonsensical of ideology of ANC. And then Besa goes about Lindiwe Sisulu. We know for a fact that she's clear on the matter. She doesn't associate herself with this, Ramaphosa's friends, the DA coming to work with the MK party. Coming to work with the Ramaphosa working with the DA, because we know as per the records that the agreement was sealed. It was just a matter of making sure that it comes into fruition. So we all know all of those things, right? But I'm saying to say that history will remember some of the people that made the decisions, right? History will remember them. And history will remember them. I'm checking if I'm leaving anything, guys. Hey, no, it was hectic. It was honestly hectic. We can tell that the meeting, guys, I can't look. No wonder it Daily Sun had an article where they said that in the ANC NEC meeting, they were insulting one another, chairs were flying. I think now they are vindicated that they were not lying when they said such a statement to say Begugubi in that meeting. Begugubi in that meeting. You can almost get a sense of what was happening in that meeting. But nevertheless, I think that is what I've noticed so far. That is something that I've come to realize. Good, yeah. Look, is it Sunday World or Daily Sun? I think it's Sunday World. I think, look, now you get to see that they were not lying when they said, hey, Gubi, ANC meeting, Gubi. At the same time, I'm very pleased over the fact that there are people that does not agree to this nonsensical idea of having EDA and the ANC phrasing this thing, call it a government of national unity. A government of national unity. It's actually not a government of national unity. It's a government of national confusion. That's what people should understand. It's not a government of national unity. It's a government of national confusion. That's how you should understand it, guys. See you on the next episode.